5 rating race this. Set. Got a green light. They're away. Ponderosa Biggs left well with Cams a Million. They quickly crossed Aucklander off the inside. Mr. Woodport sliding forward looking for a spot. And there's Beers in My Pockets lobbed in a gun spot early. So as they settle down, Cams a Million found the top from Mr. Woodport. In third spot, Ponderosa Biggs. Beers in My Pockets fired up and sliding forward up outside the lead. Then followed Aucklander. Next the outside is the Big Dig. A length and a half away next to Petite Paris, and they're followed by Royal Lefty. Two lengths away, second to last is Big Time Hustler, and Kenny Rees has tailed off early. 5 lengths away at the tail end. 27 and 8 the first quarter. New leader, Beers in My Pocket, through a slick first quarter of the race. Leading by half a length, Mr. Woodport still left without cover second. Cams a Million racing third. One out, one back, fourth, the Big Dig. Next, the inside is Ponderosa Biggs, covered up by Petite Paris. A break of 2 lengths to Royal Lefty. Under pressure, Aucklander about to get past a Big Time Hustler, and still a breakaway to Kenny Rees last. 28 and 9 second quarter. Beers in My Pocket getting attacked along the back by Mr. Woodport, really eyeballing the favourite now. In third spot is Cams a Million. The Big Dig's about to peel out, 3 out in fourth position, then followed by Petite Paris. Next on the inside is Ponderosa Biggs. Beers in My Pockets under sufferance now. Third quarter, 29-9. Taking a clear-cut lead, Mr. Woodport. Onto the scene now, the Big Dig trying to rally back. Beers in My Pocket. Petite Paris runs on, then Cams a Million. The Big Dig took the lead and dash clear now from Mr. Woodport. Petite Paris a place chance. Likewise, Ponderosa Biggs, but it's all late in the race, running right away the Big Dig. The Big Dig's won it from Mr. Woodport. Of the race, the Big Dig. Tom Eisen in the bike for Roy Roots Jr. 13 metres by 1 3/4 the margins to race number 3.